think I need the other one. The trouble is I pushed the other one too far away. That's the one I need, but I screwed it up. Oh man, I gotta restart this.
20 minutes later.
Alright. Try this again. I have to wait. Yeah, that's what I need. Aha. That's where I screwed up at. That did something. Oh, it did, but it did something. All right, fix that. Down there. In there. What is that doing for me? Enter tank status manually. All right, is this the fuel tank stuff? Piping duct. B. Oh, B4. Wait. B04. I see. And then that one here is D. So then I need D. So hatch 3 is 6 C6. C06. Ah, tricky. So they all gotta match. Here's one pipe. One straight, so they gotta line up with this right pipe. So what pipe? Middle right. So both pipes? Okay. So let's... Alright. Oh wait, do I need to put a pipe there? Oh, this pipe's broken. That pipe's broken, then I can't apply it. So that pipe... So I can only rely on the pipe on the third side. Okay, that makes sense now. So I need to... Alright. I gotta do some pipe work here, excuse me. Okay, so these are connected to this one. So that goes that way. Okay, something like that. Okay, so not the second pipe, only the... Get this out of the way. Right. Good. I suppose I still gotta connect down here. Oh gosh, this is gonna take a while. Piping duct. Piping duct. Oh gosh, this is gonna take a while. All right, what am I supposed to be doing? Question. Sensors. I did that. Total fuel weight, 12T. So 8, 4, 3. Oh wait, I know what I'm doing now. Okay. So Ivy has the most. Okay, so V8. Do that. So it has 6. Half is 6. Okay. Fuel false. Oh, I wasn't even looking for it. Yes, I did that, yes. Okay. Well, which pipe am I leading it to? That is the question. Alright, which pipe? There's the middle pipe. First pipe. These pipes. Middle pipe. So it looks like... Oh, here we go. Alright. This is gonna be have to be the way it is. I have to do something here. Okay, so all right, so I need a doing that. Okay. Okay. All right. See if I can get a hint real quick to find out what the heck I'm doing. Great. Yes, I got that. Alright, so I gotta get it from here down to here. Okay. So. This flows down to here. So then I need to connect it through here to one of these things to the middle. So. You know what? I may have to do that. I may have to run it through. Okay, that's fine. I mean, how am I supposed to do it? Am I supposed to run it through the other end? I guess so, yeah.
Okay.
So I gotta run it through each end.
Okay.
Oh gosh, this is going to take a while. Am I supposed to get it from all the pipes to each pipe, though? That's the question. Right. Oh, that's right, that pipe's broken, so I don't even need to worry about that. I just need to do... Technically, I don't even need to do anything. I could just do something like this. That's fine, that works. Because I don't need to get to that pipe, I just need to get to that pipe now. Oh, come on, that's connected. Do. Alright, these go down to here. Yeah, that's filled there. Oh no. I gotta put this in a different spot. Well, that was freaking hard. Oh my gosh, that was difficult. Oh my goodness, that was difficult. That was the hardest level so far. I was so confused of what the heck to do. I mean, like, seriously, I was confused like crap. Oh my gosh. Between the lab and decompression wasn't so bad, but the lab and spacewalk. That lab was hard. Okay, so I'm done with the space thing. On to something different, because man, that was difficult.